Hi everyone, this is a quick guide how to connect Click&Touch to a keyboard to a Windows machine. So, open the settings. Okay, then select devices. Then on Bluetooth and other devices, turn on Bluetooth. Good. Then press add Bluetooth and other devices. Okay, in this menu select Bluetooth, mice, keyboards, pens. Okay, so right now the machine Windows is looking for a keyboard. Then turn on the keyboard. Good. Then select a desired Bluetooth channel. Bluetooth 1, Bluetooth 2 or Bluetooth 3. I will select the second one. Just press till it is blinking blue, good. Then press and hold the same channel for 3 seconds, and you see LED is blinking quickly. Okay, means right now keyboard is in the pairing mode, and then you can see it here. Click&Touch 2 Bluetooth second channel. Select and wait for a few seconds. Okay, done. Your device is ready to go. So close this, and the keyboard is working and connected. So basically, this is the main thing. But also, you have to select a Windows preset on a keyboard by Fn and Q. Fn and Q. Then Windows gestures will work on the keyboard. For example, 3 fingers down will show a desktop. So don't forget to select a proper preset on the keyboard. Thank you very much for watching. Bye-bye.